Free thought.
Sweet.
Go for it.
Well, I'm a youth director at a Lutheran church in Wasilla, and a lot of people come into the church asking for help, for all sorts of help. They can't pay the rent. A lot of people are homeless in the valley, and I think we need to start having a political presence that stands up and builds up a wall of support for these people, and it's just not happening. And I think a lot of the leaders we have, they're not seeing the homeless, and they're not seeing the issues that a lot of young people are facing with student loans, and I'd like to see that change.